Welcome back.
Fine night tonight. I should get some rest. Speak.
How do you do?
Welcome back. Good night.
A fine night tonight. I should get some rest.
What should I do? What should I do?
Thank you.
something amiss?
Hi.
Keep it up. I'm counting on you.
Yo.
What is it?
It's all good stuff here.
Welcome back. Good night.
Yo, Yuma. All good? You holding up over there?
Yeah, I'm doing fine. How about you, Agnum?
Oh, I'm always at the top of my game. Why do you look so down? Come on, we partners gotta get each other fired up.
Do I look down? I feel pretty normal. Wait. When did we become partners? I mean, we're a little closer compared to when we first met, but...
Don't overanalyze it! If we can tell what the other's thinking just by looking at him, that makes us partners.
Just by looking? That's quite an idea.
What's so funny?
Sorry. So, partners, huh? I kinda like the sound of that. It might be a bit early to say it now, but I think we'll get to that point eventually.
Of course. We're gonna be buddies before you know it. I can tell.
Yeah, I'll be looking forward to it, Agnum.
Ha! Yeah, you're getting there. You could use a little more hype, but don't worry. That's what I'm here for. Don't forget, Yuma. We're gonna push you all the way to the top. See ya.
Agnum's always so energetic. Partners, huh? About that. I just want to know a little more about you, Rinna.
Oh, I see how it is. You stroll up acting like we're gonna have a friendly chat, but really you're just trying to get inside my head.
Huh? No, I didn't mean anything like that. Really, I just...
It's not gonna be that easy, Yuma. If you think you can learn all my secrets that way, you've got another thing coming.
What? What do you mean?
If you really want to know about me, we're gonna have to get closer. Much, much closer. So let's just see how close we can get. Okay, Yuma?
Okay. It still feels like she's playing with my head. But I guess she's friendly enough.
Making. much. And done. How much? And done. How much?
Welcome back. Get some rest.
Yuma, I see you're still awake. I suppose I should sleep. It's late. I suppose I should sleep.
Be careful. Welcome back. Good night. Good evening. Oh? Welcome back. Get some rest.
Good evening. Yeah, I'm going to bed.
Welcome. Take a pick. Take a pick. Have a nice day.
Good day.
All right. Hey, Yuma. Can we talk for a quick minute?
What's up, Sir Agnum?
Just Agnum, please. And I've got a question for you, that's all. Listen, man, it feels like every time I see you, you're trudging around with the weight of the world on your shoulders. You okay?
Huh? I appreciate that you're worried, but...
Look, if you don't want to open up to some guy you just met, I get it, but the offer's on the table, okay? Bottling that stuff up ain't healthy.
Not healthy, huh? I guess I can try. And you'll listen?
Of course. Lay it on my ears, man.
I've just been thinking about what happened with Genus, I mean. Everyone scrambled to protect me, right? Rinna, Sonya, they tried to keep me safe so I could call on the dragon and bail them out. And I just couldn't. It was all I could do to stay on my feet. I squandered the chance they bit and clawed to give me.
Uh-huh. Look, that guy's kind of a monster, and you're not exactly a soldier. It happens.
He seemed like he meant it when he said he didn't want to hurt them, but if he had, I don't think I could have saved them. And knowing that, I...
You're torn up about missing your shot. Yeah, I get how that feels. But think about it. You've got the real live shining dragon inside you, right? The divine lord of all Drakekind or whatever. Isn't that a good thing?
No, you don't understand. That's exactly why I'm afraid of him. When I hold even just a bit of his power, it feels like I'm damming up the rest. Like it's ready to burst and drown everyone around me if I mess up.
Guess it's true what they say about power and responsibility. No wonder you're so anxious about calling out to him, though. Like, if losing control of his power is that big a danger. Well, only one thing for it. We can figure this out together, you and me.
Really? What is it?
Practice, man. You gotta stay in the game if you wanna get good.
Practice?
That's right. I bet it's like any skill, you know? Find someplace quiet and just jam it out until it's all second nature. Seems logical that the more time you spend practicing with Big Shiny, the less you'll risk losing the reins when you need him in a crisis.
Is that how it works?
Ah, shut it. You're not gonna know until you try, right?
No, it's just... I've never even thought about how I'd go about, training with him.
Well, now seems like a pretty good time to start, I'd say. Come on, at least give it a shot.
Okay.
Come hit me up during my patrol tomorrow. We can get started then, probably. And seriously, don't worry about it, okay? If you really do go berserk, I'll be there to knock some sense back into you.
All right. And Agnum? Thanks.
Thank me when I've done something worth thanking. Maybe once we see some results, yeah?
So that's Agnum, huh? I hadn't figured him for that type at all. A little overbearing, maybe, but he seems like a good guy. Maybe practice won't be so bad. What's that sound? Sounds like Kirika singing. Listening to her is so soothing.
Yuma, let us speak, you and I, for I have questions. You are faced with strength, yet you cling to fear.
You mean when I face Genus?
Yes. That a mortal man could amass such power and go unnoticed is rare.
Yeah, it felt like he was on a higher plane, you know? Like I never stood a chance.
Correct. As you are now, to cross blades with him again would be your undoing.
Exactly. It's like, what can I do? A weakling like me just can't keep up with skills like that. So why try?
Self-pity, boy. From where I'm roosting, you may just exceed him given time.
What? Me? Right. Agnum said something like that too. That if I practice with you and him, then maybe...
This thing will take time, but it is a necessary step. This is my counsel, should you desire it, Yuma. The world will try to make you compromise, to make you change who you are. I urge you to resist.
Never change who you are, huh? That... Are you sure about that? Because I thought getting stronger meant... changing.
Some souls find strength in weakness. Others, shown strength, become blind to their weaknesses instead.
That... I hear you, but I... I'm sorry. I don't understand.
And so I am left to wonder. Just what does he seek? That he pursues the last song of all things.
So our task now is to obtain the souls of these world dragons?
Precisely, precisely. All told, there are 4 world dragon souls scattered throughout Alfheim. The Shining Dragon aside, we require the souls of the Earth Dragon, the Sea Dragon, the Sky Dragon, and the Dark Dragon. Once those 4 souls are within our grasp, and the Shining Dragon is ours, then surely His Excellency's wish...
will be realized. Yes, I see. But how do we find them?
My troops are gathering information on their whereabouts as we speak. If I could ask your assistance in this, Princess Excella.
I suppose that would be efficient.
Running off on a scavenger hunt, huh? That gonna be any fun?
Zest?
No, let him speak. Zest, perhaps you would be more interested in pursuing the Shining Dragon than searching for the souls?
I don't know, really. Yorg didn't make him sound like much. This Shining Dragon is just some kid. No, I'm not after the Shining Dragon. I want the man who crushed Gay Bulg.
The so-called Dragon Slayer.
That's the one. He might actually give me a real fight. Just thinking about it is getting my blood pumping.
Unfortunately for you, the man is entirely irrelevant to our campaign. You will have nothing to do with him.
You stick to your campaign, military man. If I get a shot at him, it's on. Still, I've got no idea where he is. Man, it could be ages before I get to fight him. As long as I'm stuck like this, I guess I could lend you a hand. Might be a fun way to kill some time.
I see. Well then, Zest, you may search for the Dragon Souls at your leisure, but when we have obtained all of them, we will speak further regarding your... As for the rest of you, your top priority will be to find and acquire the souls of the world dragons. We cannot tiptoe around my father's age. His time in this world grows short, and we must grant his wish before it is too late. If we were to lose Father now, the Empire would be thrown into chaos, just like the bloodbath 10 years ago. We cannot let history repeat itself. It has taken 10 years of my father's rule to bring peace back to our empire.
If I may, Princess Excella, does the threat of civil war truly demand such concern? After all, the power of the Draco Machina ended that infighting a decade ago. Power still at your command, Your Highness.
Georg, I hope you do not mean to insinuate that I alone quelled the rebellions. There are consequences for insulting my father and his achievements. You are not exempt from them. I suggest you speak with more caution, assuming you prefer your head remain on your shoulders.
I meant no offense. Forgive me, Your Highness.
I'll be sure to keep your contrition in mind. More importantly, put all available resources toward uncovering the souls of the world dragons. If we fulfill my father's wish, we guarantee the prosperity of the Empire.
Understood. Rest assured, the Dragon Souls will be ours.
Indeed. I'm counting on your success. Now, you're dismissed.
You were right after all, Beatrice. The normal approach isn't going to cut it this time.
Told you.
Well, she's certainly eager to grant the Emperor's wish. That obsession should help her sniff out the Dragon Souls for us. Continue your efforts, Beatrice. Tend to Her Highness's every whim. And never leave her side, even for a moment.
Oh, I know. I'll handle it.
Good. I leave her to you.
Not a moment to herself, huh? I guess that means I might run into them again. Never thought I'd see a familiar face here.
I'm sorry. I have to go now. But here, you can have this. Listen. It's a pretty song, right? If you're ever sad or hurt, maybe you can listen to this and feel a little better. I hope I see you again. Bye-bye.
And with that, she left me a music box. After she left, it didn't take long before the music stopped. I remember feeling so lonely after that. I tried to make it play again, but I couldn't. I didn't have the key. She must have forgotten to give it to me. Now that I think about it, she was kind of scatterbrained. When I noticed I didn't have the key, I remember I felt so sad. But then it occurred to me, I'm sure I'll see her again someday. I can just borrow it from her then. For now, I can still remember the melody. That's all I need.
Okay.
Oh? Welcome back.
Did you need something?
What is it? Okay.
It up.
Yo. Okay.
How's it going?
Okay.
Hello there.
Yes.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
are you? I'm bored. Welcome. Take your pick. Take your pick. Take your pick. What do you need? Which one? What do you need? Which one?
Yeah! approaching. Enemy approaching.
You are on. All right. Check out this beat. Woo! That felt great.
Showtime!
How's that?
Attention!
It seems
I must go in.
Go!
Let's
go!
All right.
Oop, they found us.
Oh,
All right. Thank you. Welcome back. Oh, hello there. Welcome back. Good night.
How do you do?
I'm counting on you. Oh, hello.
Something amiss?
I do appreciate it.
Something to say?
Well done.
Hi.
What's the matter?
Sup? Sup?
Anytime.
Take a look.
Welcome.
Welcome. Take your pick. This month, please. Have a nice day.
What do you need? Which one? Which one? Come again. Oh, hello there. Oh, welcome back. Get some rest.
What's wrong, Yuma? Did you follow a trail of my feminine pheromones all the way here?
Nope. I just wanted to talk to you.
Yuma, you're hopeless.
Come on, I just got here. What are you calling me out for now?
Listen, okay? You're supposed to say something like,
"Oh, yes, m'lady. Who knew that scent would lead me to a beautiful maiden?"
You can't just give a serious answer when it's obviously a joke. That's super rude.
Oh, sorry. I'm really not good at small talk.
So, when I tell a joke, you shake your head and say, "Oh, that Rinna." Then the trombone plays, everyone laughs, and I get to say a catchphrase.
What? Who laughs? What's a... Wait, was that a joke too?
Wow, you really are hopeless.
Yeah, sorry.
Sometimes I don't know what I'm going to do with you. You'll never make a good husband like this.
Wait, husband?
I guess I'm just going to have to educate you.
Huh?
Your ultimate training begins now. We are going to chat about absolutely nothing. You'll be a master of small talk in no time. I hope you're ready, because I'm a real strict teacher.
Okay. Just go easy on me, please. She got kind of scary there, but I guess it means she wants to talk to me. So it's probably a good thing.
Welcome back. Have a nice day.
How do you do?
Welcome back. Thank you.
Be careful!
How's it going?
Welcome!
Oh, welcome back. Get some rest.
Did you need something? Wonderful.
Tomorrow.
How are you? What do you need?
Yo? Yo?
How's it going? Welcome.
Thank you.
Yes!
Hello.
Welcome. Take your pick.
you doing?
Did you need something? How's it going?
What is it?
Yo! Morning.
Yeah. Let's go!
Invigorating.
Meow.
Get ready for the clash!
No other way.
All right.
Get ready. Here they come.
come.
Let's go.
Let's go!
mine!
Yeah.